What I did before I retired, I actually consulted with a few financial advisors just to give me a quote, and I was quite surprised to see the fees that they charge. Bottom line is that for the rest of your life you're going to pay that fee. They all basically gave the same story. Most people that retire, it's relatively simple, it's not very complex. The use of the financial advisors, as far as I'm concerned, it's a waste of money.